are feeling better now. There's peace, there's understanding. We have not solved all the problems that we wanted to solve. But as they say, that the city of Rome has never been in a deep. So it will be a process. But we have started the process of trying to unify the nation of Kenya, to get the people of Kenya working together. And now, as we have to the new year, we want to next year to be a year of hope. Was Kenyans of faith and hope that it can be done. That a new Kenya is possible. That we can unify all these divergent communities that live in Kenya and create one united nation. Unity in diversity. That's what we want to do in our country. So that we can be able to deal with the major enemies of our country. We can deal with ethnicity and slaves. We can deal with corruption. We can deal with issues of divisive elections. We can strengthen the evolution in our country. The evolution can solve the problems of our people. But as we've all experienced, our revolution is not working the way it ought to work. And something needs to be done to rectify.